Hey guys, it's Hunter. Welcome back to the channel. For today's video, I'm going to be doing the TMI Breyer Tag. I basically just made this up. I was looking for new Breyer videos to make or different tags to try, and I couldn't find any. So I went on Quotive and I found this TMI tag that had 50 questions in it. So I just took 10 of them and reworded them so they worked with model horses, and then yeah, that's what we're doing today. So I hope you guys enjoy. The first question is, why did you start collecting model horses? So I basically explained this in another video on my channel called Why I Collect Model Horses. And long story short, I went to the mall with my mom one day when I was younger, and I came across this huge aisle full of Schleck models in Toys R Us, so I decided to pick one up, and I thought they were pretty cool, so I went up to the counter and I bought one. And then I wanted more because I knew there was more and there was different ones there, so I kept going back and getting more, and then it just sort of escalated from there to the point where there's no end. Okay, the second question is, when was the last time you said you loved your models? Never. Sorry. I love you. The third question is, who is the last Breyer collector you talked to? Well, I don't know very many Breyer collectors, to be honest. That's kind of why I reached out to YouTube, to see if I can meet more people in the community, and I did actually meet this really cool guy. And he was the last person I talked to about Breyers on YouTube, and his username is Jardy Jarson. I apologize if you're watching this and I said that wrong. He's actually a pretty cool guy too, so it was actually pretty great to meet another person, especially another guy collector too. If you're a Breyer collector, don't be afraid to leave me a comment, you know? I'd love to speak with more people in the community. The next question is, what is your relationship between you and your models? It's complicated. Number 5. Do you have a crush on another Breyer collector? No. I'm sorry. I don't. Next. The 6th question is, how old were you when you started collecting? Well, considering I have a really late birthday, I was always one of the youngest in my class, so I was around 11 or 12. I know I was in grade 6. I was probably 11. At the time, but around the 11, 12 kind of age, grade 6 anyways. But yeah, so I've been collecting for quite a few years now, and it's just gotten a lot worse because I keep spending all my paychecks on homes. Question 7. How old are you now? I'm 18. And I'm turning 19 this year. I'm getting old. Damn. I still don't have a driver's license either. Number 8, what qualities do you look for in a model? Basically, qualities I look for are just the condition it's in and what mold it's on, and if I personally like the model or not. I don't really go on other people's opinions because some people can say they hate a model, but other people could say that they love the model. So it all depends. It's basically just my own preference and if I want to put the money out to get it. The next question is, your Breyer turn on. I would say that's basically the same as question 8, like just what the model is and the condition and if it's a good price and the color patterns that it has, if it's like a really nice like dapple gray or like a nice bay color with really good shading and or like a pinto with really like crisp markings and stuff like that, like just how the model itself looks and how like it appeals to me personally and how much I like it and that kind of thing, I guess. And finally, what is your Breyer turn off? I would have to say my Breyer turn off would probably be overpriced models, and if they're covered in like rubs or scratches and just like poor condition, just basically like the quality of the model and the price range, because we all know how expensive Breyers can get and they can basically put you in debt. It's not a fun time. So yeah, that's it guys, that's the TMI Breyer tag. If you want to try it yourself, go on ahead. I'd love to see everyone's, I guess, attempts at doing it, I don't know. If you do it, comment down below and let me know so I can go check it out. If you like my videos, be sure to subscribe to my channel for more. I try to post as many as I can or as often as I can, but it all depends on my schedule. And if you collect model horses or you enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, show me your love. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.